So do you need to learn multiple programming languages to get a job? Let's talk about that in today's video. This video is brought to you by the Learn Programming Academy's Beginning C++ programming course. Programmers who know C++ attract huge salaries, and you can as well. Comprising a staggering 39 and a half hours of video training, this course will teach you C++ the right way. Grab a massive discount and instant access by visiting lpa.dev/YouTube C++ or by clicking on the link in the description of this video. Welcome back, my name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. And we're talking about the need, or if there is a need, for you to learn multiple programming languages to get a job. And the reason that's come up is I saw in a recent YouTube comment, there was a student asking or saying that he's going to learn three programming languages, C, C++ and Java, or it might have been Python, I can't remember the third one, and that was his goal to get a job. And what I indicated to him, I replied to the comment and I actually said, look, you don't need to learn three programming languages necessarily. One programming language may be enough. Many people who are starting out as a career in programming have started out with one programming language. So don't think that you need to learn three courses and you need to spend years of learning various courses and frameworks to get your first programming job. Knowing one programming language may well be enough. And the second thing I'd add there is anyway, is if you're learning three programming languages, you're probably spreading your skills a little bit thinly across three programming languages rather than focusing on one programming language. Because the hardest job you're probably going to get is your first programming job, or the hardest process will be coming from someone who's got no experience. So you're going to be tested to see what your level of knowledge of that particular language that you're going for is, more than likely, because it's often a case, but not always, but it's often a case that there'll be a programming test. So what I'm getting at is that you should really learn one programming language fairly well, in my opinion, first before you start learning other programming languages. So I would focus on a mainstream language, and I've talked about this in other videos. Python and Java are two great programming languages to start with. The reason is that they're so versatile. There's so many different areas to get into once you know those programming languages. So definitely don't think you need to learn two or three different programming languages when you're first starting out. Learning one programming language well may well be enough. And once you've done that, you can hopefully lead on to get your first job. Now, one other thing I will say, though, depending on the language, let's say, for example, you pick Java. What could be a good way to get that first job is to learn Java first, for example, but then try and understand and make sure that you learn the basics. So you learn the basics from that, probably from one course or an ebook. Secondly, try and understand something about the data structures in a little bit more detail, and perhaps some algorithms as well. That can be a great way also to improve your skills by understanding how to store data, understanding what data structures are, but also understanding algorithms, because that's a common thing that you'll need to do as a programmer, solve specific problems. And if you know and understand many algorithms, which a typical programming course will actually teach you, then you'll be better prepared to basically get that first job. And thirdly, another great thing you can do is get into design patterns. Design patterns are a great way. They're like a blueprint to solve specific problems. And I have actually got a video on this channel about design patterns if you want to find out more about that. So if you basically learned one language and enough to learn those three aspects of it, I think you'd be well placed to get your first programming job. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you soon.